Welcome back. A quick update on the breaking news we had earlier in the newscast. We're happy to report that the girls missing in Temple have been found and they are safe.